in order to set the time, playback video, or delete video from your CH-DVRHD1 coat hook camera, we will first need to plug it into your computer. Find the included USB mini to USB cable, plug it into the back of the coat hook DVR, and into any USB port on your computer. Once plugged into your computer will automatically load drivers for the device and access it just like it would a memory stick or memory card.